taking, I'm Ralph Green, Troy's father. It's taken 9 years for the stars to align for me to have the heart to see my son's name chiseled in stone. We had been planning this for some time and just it never came to fruition. Troy was a good man and a blessing as a son. He served his country well, and he honored his father and his mother. Troy, it's been an honor to be your father and to know you while you're on the planet. And that's what I have to say. Anybody else? There'll be I guess we're all going to meet down at China King, if anybody wants to go and eat. And I guess that would conclude the service. Wayne, go ahead.
I'd like to play taps, since I don't have a bugle, but I've got a horn.
Playing now. Alan?
Yeah, I'd just like to say thanks everybody for coming. Just one person touched him. So he touched one person and there's more. So, thank you.
Okay, short and sweet.
Short and sweet.
Precious memories, unseen angels sent from somewhere to my soul. How they linger ever near me, and the sacred past unfolds. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Precious Father, loving Mother, fly across the lonely years, and old home scenes of my childhood in fond memory appear. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Thank you.
or two on bended knee. Sun is sinking, shadows falling, but their prayers still follow me. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred sayings unfold. Precious memories fill my soul.